Good morning all. Myself V. Gayatri, Department of Computer Science. Now we are discuss about the topic Relational Database Management System. Introduction. A DBMS means a database management system is a collection of interrelated data. The primary goal of a DBMS is store and retrieve database. Then next, a database system applications. First one, banking, airlines, universities, credit card transactions, telecommunications, finance, sales, online retailers, manufacturing, human resources. View of data. Yeah, DBMS is collection of interrelated files and set of programs. First one, data abstractions. It must retrieve data efficiently. First one, physical level. Second one, logical level. Third one, view level. The next topic is data independence. The ability to modify a schema definitions is one level without affecting a schema definitions in the next higher level is called data independence. Database language. Yeah, database system provides two different types of languages. First one, data definition language. Yeah, database schema is specified by a set of definitions expressed by a special language called a data definition language, DDL. Second one, data manipulation language. The retrieve of information stored in the database. The insertions of new information into the database. The deletion of information from the database. The modification of information stored in the database. Data users and administrators. Yeah, primary goal of your database system is to retrieve information from and store new information in the database. There are two types. First one, Navy users, who interact with the system by invoking one of the application programs that have been written freely. Second way, application programmers. Application programmers are computer professionals who write application programs. Third one, sophisticated user, interacts with the system without writing programs. They form their request in the database query languages. Then fourth types, specified user. It is yes, specified users who write specialist database applications. Relational algebra. The relational algebra is a procedural query language. It contains of set of operations that take one or two relational as input and produce a new relational as the result. The fundamental operations in the relational algebra are the sum of types. First one, select. Second one, project. Third one, union. Fourth one, set difference. Fifth one, Cartesian product. Sixth one, rename. Thank you.